Good morning, dear students. All of you take page number 48. Okay, let's start our fourth unit, hygiene or strength. Hygiene means vritti. Vritti, nammude shakti. Okay, let's go to the unit. There are three friends in the picture, uncle rat, mosquito and money and fly. They are talking something. They all together decided to leave their place because this place is very clean, so they can't live there. Then they reached another place. Now they are very happy because that place is very dirty and so they can live there very happy. Okay, didn't you see the two villages in the pictures? Which of these villages do you prefer to live in? Why? Yes, we will select this clean land because we like to live in hygienic places. This place is very clean and there is no garbages and food wastes anywhere. There is no stagnant water, so this place is very clean. Look at this dirty land. We not like to live there and there is lots of garbages around the houses. Water is stagnating and there are lots of food wastes accumulated near the house. So this land is very dirty. We not like dirty land. To live healthily, our surroundings should be kept clean. Mosquitoes, flies and rats live in places that are not clean. Such creatures spread different diseases. Okay, first, mosquito. Mosquitoes lay eggs and multiply in stagnant water. It takes 8 days for the eggs to hatch and grow fully. The blood-sucking mosquitoes spread several diseases like dengue fever, malaria and chikungunya. Next, housefly. The housefly is a small insect seen in our surroundings. This creature is seen in polluted areas and on decayed substances. The housefly may sit on foodstuff that is sweet or kept open. These small creatures spread diseases like cholera, dysentery, and anthrax. Next, the rat. The rat you might have seen in your house in search of food. The rat excreta falls on these food articles, spreading different types of diseases. It is the rat spread diseases like rat fever, plague, etc. Okay, we have to take precautions to avoid multiply of such organisms. Do not allow waste materials to accumulate. Chappu chavarugal kunnu koodan anuvadikkerudu. Avoid water stagnation. Vellam ketti nilkunnade ozhivakkuka. Observe personal hygiene. Vyakti shuchitvam palikkuka. Keep houses, schools, public places, etc. clean. Veede, school, ennivide parisaram vrittiyaakku. The food and water we take must be clean. Bhakshanavum vellavum vrittiyullathu maatram upayogikkuka. Okay, dears, today's class is over. Thank you.